What's it called?
A braid knot. Using braided line, I'm going to tie it onto a lure, bait, a hook. You're going to fold it in half, leave about 10 inches or so up, and then feed it through the eyelet. And then you're going to tie a single knot with that loop. And then the end of that, you're going to keep it a little loose, and then feed your hook or lure through the end of that and simply cinch it up, and there's no way that's coming out. Thank you.
Sweet.